So I think we have a very clear winner.